on behalf of the Royal Family of Cambodia for all what you have done for the Cambodian people, especially the children that you have saved from the misery for more than one decade. Therefore, I was quite impressed. I admire you so much, having read about you. And it is a great honor for me to be here today to share the moment with you. And I hope in the future we can do something together. But if not, I want to wish you all the best, all the luck, and that you will have more support around, you know, from overseas or even here in Cambodia. And this is also my greatest pleasure to make some small contribution, my personal contribution to your work. It's very small compared to what you have done for all of us, but at least to show my sympathy and my admiration for your work, for your sacrifice, and for all your time, and for your love that you have extended to them. I have seen, I have witnessed, and I'm very, very touched. Thank you so much. May God bless you.